Yeah, these straps are super secure.
Let me get those for you.
The super secure straps. I was gonna
see what we got. Finally arrived, our Bullet R1 by Aillio.
Aillio.
I think I got that right.
You know, I'm not,
you're not convinced?
Norwegian?
You're not.
I'm not from Denmark.
You're not.
But I think it's Aillio.
You don't speak Icelandic?
No, I don't speak Icelandic, but I think it's Aillio. Oh!
There's something magical. Do you feel it?
Aillio, let's do it. It's beautiful.
Ooh, look at this.
I know, this is world custom.
World class custom styrofoam. And you know what? You usually don't think anything of the styrofoam when you take it and you throw it away until you try to make something and ship it. Then you realize how challenging it is to get styrofoam made just perfect and just so. Wow, there she is. There she is.
What else we got in there?
I'm gonna give you a little more room there.
Yeah. Looks like the...
Oh, you've got...
a funnel.
You got instructions. It looks like, almost like,
boards?
IKEA instructions. You know, it's just two pages. Shock collector?
That's the,
bean cooler?
Yeah. That's where you cross the beans. Look at that.
There's something right there as well.
I think it's just the stand.
I think that's part of the...
What is that?
Styrofoam?
Ooh, yeah, the custom... The little custom... Ooh,
spacers!
Little custom spacers for the feet to rest on.
Yeah.
There it is. Look at that. Isn't that cool?
That is so cool.
The place that is. You got the little... little faceplate there. Your digital information...
Readout.
Tells you your beam temp, your environment temp, fan speed, your drum speed.
Look at that. It's taped up here, Mikey. What is that guy, I wonder?
Yeah, we'll read the instructions later, but for now we'll
read the instructions. Oh, it's a handle spacer screw set. Oh no, it's the door.
Comes with a custom colander.
That's a bean tray.
It's a helmet.
You can wear that as a helmet.
That goes in there. Look at that.
That is got a little. Nice.
You get the fan in the back that draws the air down. That's pretty sweet. What else does it come with? Looks like it comes with a filter. Ooh, check this out. Let's open it.
Oh, the filter goes in here.
Oh, is that what
it's a cooling box filter.
That's what that guy is?
Yep, that's what that guy is.
Out. Look at that. There's
the handle. The handle for the door.
Yeah, feel that.
Oh man.
Don't
that
hurt
is
yourself.
Substantial. That feels it. You want to feel it? There's something to it there. There's something to that.
Yeah.
It does look like a magnet. It looks like tungsten. You think this could be tungsten?
It looks like it. I think so.
It's nice.
Here's the trier. That's the trier. Oh, and then we got these guys.
I just want to come look at this thing. This is really slick. Beam temp, fan speed. Mikey, this is like, you have everything you need right here.
This is cool.
Is this a hopper?
Yeah, I think that's the hopper.
Put beans in there to put that sag life, that sweet sag life in there. Well, funnel, they call it. If the drum makes a strange noise while roasting, a grinding sound indicates that the drum may have become dislodged during shipping. Trier.
A little trier.
Yeah.
A little bean trier.
Sniffer.
I think it's a 2 gram trier. In case that's important to you. A little sniffer.
Oh, this is, look at this. I don't want to ruin everything for you, but you get a power cord as well.
Ooh, what gauge. Yeah. What gauge power cord we got today.
This is good.
Got a bean shoot plug.
In fact, you put this in when you're preheating, and then when it's time to put the beans in, boom, there you go. There go the beans. Oh, we're roasting now? Beans are in? Bam.
Have you used this before?
No, I'm just reading the instructions.
It's really not much. Oh, is this more?
There's not more to do.
No, that's the packing slip. There's the manual's online, so I've got to kind of read more of that.
It looks pretty simple. I mean, they get you set up easy here.
That's pretty cool, ain't it?
Yeah.
Let's see, I just gotta get this guy. Let's get this guy on. Handles, spacers.
So open the door. Door is now open. Screw the set spacer into the door. Is that the set spacer? Did you know that you've got to season the drum with cheap beans first? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that. Do you have cheap beans?
Yes.
Don't be. You normally only, you wouldn't get caught dead with anything less than an 85.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Manny and Ghosty were talking about it. The guy got some beans coming. Some cheap beans. Beans. Yeah. I didn't know I didn't expect the roaster so soon.
I know, we didn't get any notification. We had no idea she was coming. That's cool that this, the weight of this holds that down.
Yeah.
That's very cool. Do you want a sticker? Do you want an orange cactus sticker for it? You see, now if you were selling this, right? If you were selling these in a shop and you had a lab and you had one set up and you had them for sale, and you said, of course you can buy it. You can go home, you can do your own with this. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That would be totally different than a hot top in the corner. Dongle? It's called a USB power LED.
Oh. It just tells you if they have power?
I guess. I don't know if it's a dongle. I don't know why you wanna, I don't know why you're looking for a dongle over here, but.
If you look in there, you can see the drum.
Yeah.
Now the agitator. See that? The agitator.
Oh yeah, that doesn't sound good. Mikey, you got yourself a real roaster here.
That's real.
You got yourself a real roaster on your hands.
Oh. No, that doesn't. Tilt it real quick for me. Jim is typically for. Yeah, that's not for the feet.
Yeah, that
wouldn't
do anything.
That wouldn't, yeah, wouldn't do nothing.
Manny will figure it out.
That's right. Manny will figure it out.
Let us know. Manny, you're up, buddy. You're up, Manny.
I think it just lifts up.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, so there's nothing. I was just looking for some place where a shim could fit, you know?
Just got this girl sometime.
Yeah.
And I've read that some people use SOS pads. They work better.
I don't know, Mike.
2.2 pounds? 1 kilo?
2.2, yeah, 1 kilo.
Wow.